Happy birthday!
Thanks.
Good morning. I hope this isn't upside down, but today is my birthday and I'm going to be vlogging today. I'm so excited. Today is May 3rd, 2016 and I'm so excited. So here we go. I hope you guys enjoy seeing my day. I hope it wasn't upside down. Is this upside down? That would be upside down. I really don't know. I feel like an idiot, but today has already been amazing and I've had so many amazing birthday wishes already, and thank you so much for them, and I'm excited to see what we're gonna be doing today, so come along with us. Whoa. Hey God. So I just finished getting ready and then my makeup, a face on, and I got coffee yesterday and I put it in the refrigerator and it tastes super good. So mommy over here made me breakfast, well, made us breakfast, and I'm so excited to eat it. Let me go in here real quick. Whoa! Oh, let me show you. Mom always does these little things like in the doorway. I think they're so cute and she's so cute and I love my mom. So let me show you a little bit of an outfit of the day. I think this is the right way. If not, I'm really sorry. My room will be backwards then. But this is my shirt. I'm pretty sure it's from Belk. It was either from Belk or JCPenney. I don't remember. It was on clearance. I'm pretty sure it was from Belk though. And then I have these shorts that are from Marshalls, and then my rainbow flip-flops from Rainbow. And I did my toes and they're aerial. I did scales and a little seashell. So that's what that looks like, and we're getting ready to eat breakfast and I'm so excited. So let's go. Mommy made me sprinkle pancakes. Thanks, Mom.
Welcome.
Pancakes just over there. Okay. Sprinkle pancakes. Yay.
Cinnamon dulce latte with ice.
So we just finished eating breakfast and I am getting ready to grab my stuff and we're gonna head out the door. I was gonna curl my hair, but I don't have time. Mom wanted to leave earlier than I thought we were, so I have to turn my curling wand off. All right, so this is my final look. I'm super excited and I'm really happy with how my makeup turned out and all that jazz. And I'm wearing my favorite lipstick ever. I found it. This is also the cutest clutch ever. It's from New York and Company, and I'm so happy. Okay, this is the best lipstick ever. This is the MAC Brave. I love it so much. And I put a little bit of my NYX Butter Gloss in Creme Brulee on top. And there's a breeze from Volleyball. And another, wait, there's another breeze from Volleyball. And then another breeze from Volleyball. Volleyball, I can't talk, so. Anyway, we're getting ready to leave and I am so excited, so I'm just gonna grab my stuff and we are going to head out the door.
But we're on the way!
Woo!
Love you, Mama. Alright, so we're on the way. And listening to old music.
Rick Springfield, man.
Did you ever listen to him?
I just got my nails done. That's what they look like, and I'm so happy. I saw something that Karis posted on her Snapchat, Charisma Star, and I wanted what she got. So I told her, I showed her this picture, and Mom's like, do this. So she did it. And she also gave me a mini back massage and a mini hand massage. And she lotionized my arms. No, I guess they're supposed to do that every time, maybe, but last time they were crazy busy and they didn't. Anyway, so I got my nails done and I'm super happy and they feel super good. I got gel, so they should last at least 3 weeks. And I'm so happy. They're super sparkly and super shiny. Thanks, Mom.
Welcome. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So I don't know what we're doing and right now, but I got my nails done and yeah, so yay.
Ethan just got food. That's the best hot dog place in the universe, and I got a little.
I got four all the way. Hot dog. You want an extra one?
Without a bun. So yeah, it's the best hot dog place in the world, and it's a little local shack. That's what we're doing. I'm gonna eat now, and I keep looking here, but it's over here. Smart.
Hey guys, so we just got back home, and probably about an hour ago actually. And the reason I didn't vlog was because I was blowing up some balloons for an Instagram picture that I want to take. I know it sounds ridiculous, but whatever. And my best friend Christina came and surprised me, and it was so cute. And if I can get the footage, because my mom filmed it for her, so if I can get that, I will see if I can put it in here somewhere, but I'm sorry if I couldn't get it. Anyway, so she came and surprised me and brought me my gift, and she's just so cute and thoughtful, and I love you, Tina. Anyway, right now I am getting ready to transfer all of this footage onto here so I have more room and so I can vlog more. So she came by and visited me, and we talked some, and it was great. And I have to show you this cute mug she gave me. It's the cutest thing ever. What?
Hello?
What?
I said calls.
What? Oh!
Goodness gracious. Yay! Good thing I turned my ceiling fan off.
Anyway, she bought me this cute mug, and it says, "You're a cat to be kidding me, right, meow?" Like, you've got to be kidding me right now, but see, she got me this because I love cats, and my nickname is Cat. What are you doing?
I'm just trying to get out.
Ethan!
I'm just trying to get out.
He just broke the flower!
I'm sorry.
Anyway, so that's what we've done today, and yay! It's been fun. My mom's making my birthday cake, and I'm so excited, and yeah, I'm just really excited. Today's been a really good day so far, and I can't wait to see all the other fun stuff and that we're gonna do, and just, yeah, I don't know what I'm saying. So that's what we've been doing, and I keep rambling, so I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop talking. Hello again, I just got back inside from taking some pictures with my balloons, and there's more right there. And so that was fun, and got some cute pictures, and I'm really excited about them. And I just finished editing one, and I posted it on my Instagram. I don't have a public Instagram, mine is only a private Instagram. Mommy made my cake! It is a gluten-free vanilla cake with fresh strawberry icing, and it's my cousin's recipe, and I'll link the recipes down below because I've already tried the icing, and it's absolutely amazing. Thanks, Mom!
You're welcome, babe.
So, that's what it looks like, and I'm so excited. We're going to take this to the restaurant tonight and cut it with our familia. And I'm so excited. Yay. It looks delicious. Good job, mother. And I cut the strawberry. That's the only thing I did. Anyway, so this is what it looks like. And there's eggshells over here. Just ignore that. But yeah, it looks really yummy. And yay, so that's my cake.
Say hi. Turner, say hi.
Hi.
Jordan, say hi. Joe, say hi. Everyone, say hi.
Guess what's tomorrow?
May the 4th be with you.
Yes.
That's Luke's birthday.
It is.
May the 4th be with you. And then what's the 5th one?
Revenge of the 5th.
Yeah. Say hi, Ethan. Have you tried it yet? You need to get a first thing. Okay, try it. buffalo mac and cheese. What's the verdict?
Amazing.
Good. Good job.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Whoops. All right. Ready?
Yeah.
You gonna what? You want us to sing to you? Go sing. Happy birthday to you.
Happy
birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Heather.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
How's it going?
Yay. Good job.
Is this from you? Because
mm-hmm.
I saw you.
You don't want to do like that video. They're like, ooh, paper.
Oh, paper. We watched those old videos that were on the old camera.
Oh.
And they're like, this is Hannah's part one. Like, oh, paper. I was such a weirdo.
You
got me a Simply Southern shirt.
Oh.
It's got a little bow.
Got the bow.
Yeah.
Well, good. Good boy.
You got a box.
A box. Ooh, paper.
I want to see a box.
More paper.
Paper.
Flowery paper.
Flower paper.
Tissue paper.
More paper. Little box. More paper. More paper.
Don't you just love paper?
I'm going to last the track again.
Now I can track everything I do.
And now your brother can borrow it and see how many steps to take at work.
No.
I won't borrow it for one day.
Ooh.
Yes. I want to see how many steps to take at work.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad. Thanks.
Don't destroy that.
More paper.
Kleenex box.
Kleenex back in.
Woo!
I had to empty it.
Wow.
We need to talk about some
Kleenex. What?
Me a small box of Kleenex.
Okay, I didn't destroy
paper.
Did Hannah show you my video this morning of me waking her? I waking her up, but when she woke up, showed her daddy. More.
Good things come in little boxes. It's a little crown. Where'd you get this one?
Does it fit?
Hey guys, I was editing this video and I just realized that I never ended it, so I thought I would go ahead and quickly film a little outro. I don't know if that's what you call it, but we're going for it. Anyway, I just want to thank you guys so much for following me around on my birthday. I had the best day. It was so much fun, and I got to spend time with friends and family, and just I had a great time, and I'm so thankful, and I'm super thankful for all the gifts that I received, and I'm so thankful for all of my friends and family, and for just the amazing birthday that I have. I know that I'm so thankful and so blessed to have had such an amazing day. If you guys would like to see a what I got for my birthday video, please comment down below and let me know, and also give this video a thumbs up. I would absolutely love to do that, and just let me know if you guys want to see that. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Comment down below and hit that big red subscribe button if you enjoyed it so you can see more videos like this one. Anyway, thanks so much again, and love you guys.
When you're with me, I'll give you a